guys, so today we are going to prepare pasta and we have a chef with us, that is Narigra, who is going to prepare this pasta for us. And you can see there are a lot of milk with us and pasta, butter, and I have never seen this kind of thing like parsley and basil and all. So I'm very excited about this. So we will show you, like, you know, how we can prepare this, you know, BAPS. I can call it as a Swaminarayan pasta. So let's go ahead and watch, like, you know, how we are going to prepare it. Thank you. Okay, so now we can see that, like, you know, we have put, I think, 1.5 kg of pasta in this vessel, and which we are going to boil it. And in another bucket, what we are going to do is like we are going to prepare a white sauce. Okay, so what we have done is, like, you can see it's 4 liters of milk, and we have used some salt as well in it, and we are going to put butter, which is of, I think, 100 grams maybe. Yes, it's 100 grams of butter. You can see that, and we are going to boil it. So Jagdish bhai, how long it will take? Like half an hour maybe?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you can see this milk, like, which is known as white sauce, is almost ready, and we are going to put basil and parsley and oregano in it. Oregano now. Oh my god, that's a white sauce. It took around 40 minutes and we have used 5 liters of milk in it. Okay guys, now you can see the pasta is almost boiled and it's almost ready. What we are going to do is, we are going to mix it with this white sauce as per the requirement. Now you can see pasta is almost ready, and this sauce should be burned more so that, you know, we should not have that much of liquid while eating. So that's what we are trying to do. We are burning that sauce. So once it is done, we can serve it and people can enjoy it.